The ATF is offering a $10,000 reward for information leading to the conviction of the person who set a probation and parole office on fire. That fire happened at the office on Commerce Parkway in LaGrange shortly after midnight on November 16, 2023. The person set the fire and left in a white SUV. The ATF says it needs help identifying and finding that suspect. If you have any information on this case, you're asked to call 888-ATF tips.